Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease is a disease of adult age, but I think that pediatrician can do a lot of things to prevent this disease in adulthood. Particularly, we know that some infants and children that they have recurrent wheezing, they do a lung function that very reduced. And this kind of children will have lung function reduced even in adult age. So the question is how to look for these children. So the pediatrician know that a lot of children with a recurrent wheezing will have no more symptoms when they have in teenage part of the life. But if we look lung function, we will find that lung function is reduced. What does it mean? That if this teenager start to smoke, they will have a very, very early chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. That is a terrible disease that make the adult unable to even to walk and to make the normal function of the life, and sometimes to arrive to be oxygen dependent. So to have the possibility to prevent the smoke, passive smoke, active smoke, and look for these children that they have lung function reduced is very important.